Hey guys, thanks for tuning in for this video today, and this is a Boeing 747 landing at Kai Tak in Hong Kong with the aerosoft Kai Tak scenery. The weather conditions for this video was 36 to maybe jumped up to 56 sometimes, winds not crosswind, for runway heading crosswind, so slightly a headwind on approach. And the visibility was very, very low, as you can see, and had put heavy rain as well, so especially on this turn for the final for this runway, it was very tough with these winds. I did it pretty well, I thought I did good. So I hope you leave a comment below, I hope you enjoy this video.
Hundred.